Garvin misses with the elbow. Garvin with the right. Garvin in with the knee. And Johnny giving Garvin all kinds of trouble. Garvin to the rope. Johnny throws him over. Mantell from the rope hits Garvin and he goes all the way to the floor. And hit his head on that chair. And Sunshine worried and distraught. And Mantell is ready to pull Garvin right back up. Wants to suplex him over the rope. But no! The assistant ballet grabbed the foot. Johnny goes on over. Gets the pin. Hey, hey, hey. The assistant pulled it down. But Johnny had the momentum and took it.
We have a new television champion, Johnny Mantell. The new television champion.
The assistant ballet tripped him and Garvin was supposedly going to go on top, but Johnny took him right on over, got the pin, and it backfired on Garvin and the girl. And now Garvin is trying to find out what happened and whose fault it was. And the assistant is blaming it all. The assistant is blaming it all on Sunshine, and now the two valets are at it. By the hair, slapping, Garvin restrains Sunshine, and the assistant slaps Sunshine across the face. Holy cow, can you believe it? Here's Sunshine grabbing the assistant. Garvin throws her down. Have you ever seen anything like this? Sunshine again. And she nails Garvin across the face. And kisses out of the ring. The fans are cheering for Sunshine. And Garvin,
you're through. You're finished. You're going back to the other side of the track where I found you, and you ain't never coming back because no woman hits me in the face. You're through. You're finished.
Garvin yelling, and let's get out of here before this gets worse.